welcome with me. My name is Alex, and it's a Hatha Yoga Fusion class. So come into the center of your mat. Heels and toes are touching, side to side, skin to skin. Get that connection to the ground with the fingers in the legs. Your neck is glued to the chin, your thumbs touching your throat. Remember, we just waking the body, waking the spine, so you go slow with control. Swallow if you need to. Exhale everything out, and let's start. Inhale, one. Your elbow reaching to the ceiling. Open to the chest, open to the ribs, gaze, the stomach is in. Exhale, gently your head go back, shoulders down, elbows up, elbows forward, elbows touch again. Inhale, press into the hands, keep the connection. Your elbows reaching and stretching to the sky, open into the chest. Exhale, with control, look up, looking back. Relax into the shoulders, remember just waking the spine, open to the shoulder blades, open to the scapula so your elbows touch. Inhale, press into the hands, look forward. Your elbows reaching and stretching up to the ceiling, go for the full extension. Exhale, with control, look up and back. Shoulders down, elbows up, elbows forward, elbows touch at the end. Inhale, you press in the heels and toes, keep the connection into your thighs. Gently squeeze into your belly, open to the chest, elbow reaching to the sky. Exhale, look up. And slightly look back. Shoulders go down, your elbows go up, elbows go forward, elbows touch at the end. We count in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold. Exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Inhale, look forward. Press into the hands, control them with me, your elbows reaching to the ceiling, hold. Exhale, start, guide your head with your eyes. You're looking for the wall behind you. Shoulders go down, elbows go forward, elbows touch. Three more, inhale with control. Go for that full extension into your lungs and even more and more and more than the last time. Exhale, you open your mouth, shoulder relax, eyes open. Elbows go forward, away from the heart, away from the chest, elbows touch. Two more, inhale, press into the hand. Go for the full extension. Remember your elbows reaching and open the chest, open the ribs, gaze, hold. Exhale, look up and start looking back, way back. Shoulders go down, your elbows go up, elbows go forward. One more, inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold, exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One of your elbows touch, bring your arms to the side. Now we're going to do a variation of the soul salutation. So come to the front side of your mat. Start with the heels and toes are touching side by side. Very slow. Extend your arms, extend your fingers. Arms over the head. Hands and pray. Chest up. Reaching up to the ceiling. Relax your hips back. Inhale up. And as you exhale, we're going to go for a deep back bend. Looking back, very slow. Push your hip forward, just stop, inhaling up, and exhale, look back, fall back, hold, and slowly change, come back. Bend your knees and bend your upper body down from the lower spine. Get the hands to touch the floor. Relax your abdomen into your thighs. Press the hands into the floor and gently push into the knees back to feel the stretch into the legs. Inhale. Bend into your knees, keep the hands into the floor, and bring your right leg back. Wonderful. Bring your right knee to the floor. Good. Hands into your knee, lift into the chest. Inhale, arms up to the ceiling. Inhale up, and as you exhale, start looking for the wall behind you. Slide back, bend your chest up, look back, way back, hold. And slowly come back. Good. Bring your hands into the floor. Left leg go back, high plank. Bring your knees down. Now bring your body weight forward. We're gonna go all the way down to the floor. Keep your hands into the floor, pressing the feet down. We're gonna go for a cobra pose. Elbows in, shoulders back, lift into the chest. Remember, press into the hand, your elbows are 90 degrees. Inhale, use your exhale, bring your belly into the floor. Curl your toes, tailbone is to the sky. Press and gently come into a tabletop and maybe go to that downward facing dog. Inhale, press into the hand. Exhale, press into your knees into the floor. Good. This time, your right leg goes forward. Maybe step. Bring your left knee down. hands into your knee. Give that support. We just step into the practice. Inhale, arms to the sky. Belly sink, reaching up. And as you sit, start looking for the wall. A tiny back bend. Chest up, look back, way back, go back whole, and then slowly come back. Bring your hands into the floor. But this time, your left foot is going to go to the right foot. Press into the floor. Forward fold. Hands go forward, bend into your knees. Inhale, reaching up to the sky. And as you exhale, give me a back bend. Look back, way back, hold, and then slowly come back. Bring your hands to the center. Good. Second set, we're gonna go a little bit different. Inhale, reaching up to the sky. And exhale, give me a back bend. Push your feet forward, chest out, look back. Exhale with control. Bring your hands into the floor. Bend slightly into your knee, abdomen into your thighs. Press into the hand, pushing it back, forward fold. Good, bend your knees, keep your hands there, right leg back. Bring your right knee to the floor. Use your hand to lift into the chest. Now, press and lifting your right knee off the floor a couple of inches. Inhale, arms to the hip. Now give me tiny pulses, we're gonna go for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push your hip forward, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring your hands into the floor. Bend strong into your leg. Left foot go back. High plank. Bring your knees down. Again, you're shifting your body weight forward. Keep your elbows close to the body. Bend into the floor. Pressing the feet down. Squeeze into your neck. Cobra pose. Elbows in, shoulders away from your ears. Lift with the chest. 90 degree inhale. And then exhale, bring your belly down. Curl your toes. Press, lifting that tailbone. Hip up, all the way to the sky. Downward, facing dog. Left, right foot go forward. Bring your knee down to the floor. Remember, use your hands, lift into the chest. Tall, chest up. Good. Press, lifting your left knee. Inhale, arms to the head. You're pushing your heel forward. Baby sink, tuck the tailbone. Tiny pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, bring your hands into the floor, good. Bring your left foot to the right foot. Press your hands, forward fold. Bend your knees, extend your hands, hands and pray. Press into the feet, lift into the sky. Looking for the fingers, relax your head back, another back bend, chest up, look back. Press the heels down, lift into the chest, look back, way back. And slowly chain hands into the chest. Good. From the center of your mat. Extend your hands, extend your fingers. Arms to the head, please. Hand, interlace your finger, release the index, half moon. Reach into the sky. Up, and as you exhale, moving your head first. Bend the sink, reaching up, and as you exhale, coming down to the right side. Now from the ground, you press the feet, your heels and toes. Just squeeze into your inner thighs. Now, bring your left foot forward, left hip go forward. Bend your knee up, chin is up, chest up. Right shoulder go forward, arms and hip go back. Inhale up, and as you exhale, come down a little deeper. Push, a little bit lower, push. We're gonna go for the full extension. Hold and breathe, and slowly chin. Reach into the sky, and as you exhale, bend your upper body to the left side this time. Pushing your head forward, lift into the chest, inhaling up. And as you exhale, now we're going to the left side. Everything starts from the ground. Your heels and toes press into the floor, pushing your head forward. Lift into the chest, inhaling up. And as you exhale, coming down a little bit deeper. If you're looking from the side, everything is in one line. So right shoulder go forward, left shoulder go forward. Arms and and head go back open to the chest, and squeeze into the hands more, and coming down a little deeper, coming down, push, lower down, push, one more, push, and slow come back. We go again for that back wing. Looking up to the ceiling, relax your hip back base, inhale, chest up, and as you exhale, remember, you lead with the arms, opening to the chest, opening to the ribs, guys. Pushing your hips forward so you control that lower back. Inhale, chest up, and as you exhale, take your time. Inhale, up, and exhale back. Inhale, up, and exhale back. Look back, fall back, way back, hold, and slowly chin come back. Again, bend your knees if you need to. Bend your upper body down from the lower spine. Bring your hands from behind, stepping on the all five fingers, or just bring your elbows back into the calf muscle. If you have your hands into the heel, maintain a strong grip. Your elbows go back. Good, inhale, and start pulling into the heels. Stretching your upper body down to the floor. The posture, abdomen to your top, chest into your knees, and face is what I touch around your knees. So from the side, we're looking no gap, no room anywhere. Now, roll forward into the ball of your foot. So you wanna activate the hamstring, the lower back of your legs. Inhale, pull into the heels, press into your knees, push a little more, and for a couple inches more, trying to lock the knees at the end. And a slow chin with control, hands go forward. Bend slightly to your knees, squeeze into your belly, press into the floor. Reach and stretching up, inhaling up. Relax your hip back, second back bend, and bring your arms back. We go deeper in the second set. Press with the heels, push your hip forward. Inhale, chest up, and exhale, everybody. Look back. For a couple of inches more, fall back into the posture. Way back. Go back. One more. Hold. And slowly come back with control. Bring your arms inside. Right foot step to the right, before we go for the ankle. 6 inches, heels and toes. And start with your hands at the same level as your shoulders. Very thin, chest up, please. Reach forward and you exhale, bend into your knees, hips down. Sit and sit until your hips touch the chair. Keep the squeeze into your belly and lift in from the chest. Reach and squeeze the fingertips as you activate your arms. Molly way into the heels, so lean back a little more. Inhale, hips down, please. And as you exhale, lean back into the heels. Way back, fall back. One more, inhale. Use your exhale, press into the heel, coming all the way into your toes. Very cinch, just up, inhale. And as you exhale with control, sit down in the top of your toes. Maybe go for that halfway position. So everybody, sit and sit until your hips touch the chair. Press the heel forward. We're gonna continue with a strong balance. Lift into the chest, eyes open. Breathing is normal, and hold the three. We hold for two, now take a deep breath, inhale, and as you exhale, press into your toes, reaching up, and as you exhale, bring your hips down. Last part, a little bit in your toes. Lift the heels just enough to bring your inner thighs together. Very simple, chest up, inhale, and as you exhale, we're gonna go down, and slow with control, inhaling, and exhale. We're gonna take at least 2 to 3 breaths, all the way down, all the way down, all the way down. Knees together and slightly pointing forward. Very thin, lift into the chest. Now take a deep breath, inhale. And as you exhale, you wanna lift a half inch. Keep the squeeze into your inner thighs, chest is lifted. Inhale, and as you exhale, lifting another half inch. So you activate your inner thighs. One more, inhale. And as you exhale, coming back. 5, 4, 3, 2, bring your hands over the head. Cross to your ears, your feet, hips, inches, bend into your knees, chair pose. Now lift into the chest, your arms are beside your ears. Try to sit down even lower, even a couple of pulses. We're gonna go down from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold. Chest is up. 4, 3, 2, and slowly go up. Eagle pose. Right arm down, left arm across your elbows. And reach for your hand. Hands in prayer, interlace, your thumbs start facing you. Your shoulders go back and down, bend your knees lower. Upper body back and bring your right leg over your left leg, cross and twist. Inhale, and then you extend, pull into your knees, pull into your elbows, bend into your knees. Belly sink, lifting from the chest. Even if your elbows need to come as high as your shoulders, just feel the squeeze into your belly. Knees to the right, upper body to the left. Try to sit down a little bit lower and hold for 3. Hips down 2, and slowly chain. Inhale, reach into the sky. Bring your left arm down, right arm up, cross your elbows, then your hands. Hands and pray with the legs. Shoulders back and down. Bend your knees, hips down, upper body back, and bring your left over your right, cross and twist. No gap, no groan anywhere. Inhale. Everything is controlled by your breath, so slow exhale, try to sit down. Sit down into your hips. Sit down a little bit lower until you feel that open, that compression into your jaw. Knees to the left, knees to the right, upper body to the left. Keep the squeeze into your belly. Lift into the chest. And for a couple inches more, sit down a little bit lower. But bring your upper body back toward the end. And slowly chin control. Inhale. Reaching up. And exhale. Bring your arms to the side. Take a water if you need to. But if it's not, come into the center of your mat. Standing head to knee pose. Only one side. So make it a good one. Shifting the body weight into your left foot. Lifting your right knee as high as your hip. Belly sink, compress into your belly. Extend your arms and grab your right foot from the front. Belly close to your toes. Now focus on one spot. Feel the contraction in your standing leg. That's your base. Without moving your legs, inhale, lifting from the chest. And as you exhale, kick into the hands. So you feel the traction into your arms. You're kicking so hard. So from the side to legs and upside down L, like a leg side. Kick into the hands, so you have to flex your foot to continue with a kick. Keep the squeeze into your belly, inhale. And as you exhale, bring your elbows down. Elbows start to touch, and eventually it's gonna go below your calf muscle. Good. If you send your practice, look into the floor first, to the chin into your chest, forehead is touching into your right knee. And if you have your strength, extend your arms one at a time. And just hold it, 3. We hold for 2. One more, please. And slowly come back. The way in is the way up. Lift into the chest, legs down, arms to the side. Woo! Wonderful. One more time, into the left side. It's only one set, so make it stronger. Shift the body weight into your right leg. Lifting your left leg up. Belly sink, extend your arm. And grab your left foot from the front. From here, you're focusing the squeeze into your belly to protect your back. You're focusing the squeeze into your thigh to activate your thigh, your glutes, and your hamstring. Looking forward, inhale with that control, lifting your left leg up. Now feel the kick. Feel the extension into your arms too. Kick so hard so you're flexing your foot to the face. If you still balance, inhale, very sink. Keep squeeze into your belly, and as you exhale, bring your elbows in. Elbows start to touch and eventually below. Now start looking into the floor. Then turn the chin to your chest. Continue with that breath. Inhale. As you exhale, forehead is touching into your left knee. And again, you have the strength, just extend your back. And if it's not, just hold it there. 3. We hold for 2. Remember, the way in is the way up. So start lifting your head first. Then you extend your arm. Then your knee. Feet down, hands into the lower back, heart and chest up to the sky. Woo. Ready? Standing ball, we don't stop. Feet are together. Right hand is up, hands to the right. Elbow close to the body, extend, and grab your right foot from the inside. Full grip, knees are together. Left arm reaching to the sky. Chest up, chin up, look forward. Take a deep breath, inhale, and as you exhale, take your time. Reaching forward with your left fingertips and kick. Remember that kick. The more you kick, the more you stretch, the more you will balance. Focus on one spot. Keep the squeeze into your belly. Inhale, reach forward and exhale. It's harder. The slower you go,
is when I get more of muscle control, reaching forward, feel the rotation to the shoulders, kick back and up to the ceiling. Your abdomen, your chest is getting closer, parallel to the floor. Inhale, reach forward, and exhale, it's harder. For a couple inches more, body go down, chest down, reach forward, kick harder, and everybody, kick one more time, and slow control as you go back. A slow inhale, and a slow exhale. Left side, feet are together, chest up. Left hand is up, open to the left. Extend and reach for the left foot. Knees are together. Right arm reaching out to the sky, chest up please. Focus on one spot, inhale. And as you exhale, you start the posture. Focus on the extension to the arms. Can you feel the extension into the shoulders, into the scapula, stretching in opposite direction? Now, when you find that control, then it's a hinge from that hip socket. But now, keep your belly in, so you maintain an extension into the upper body, reaching with your right fingertip, and continue with a kick, so powerful, so it's pulling the left shoulder back. Body go down, chest go down, a couple inches more. Reach forward, lean into the front toe, reaching forward, keep back and up to the ceiling, a couple inches more, body down, chest down, reach forward, keep harder, keep one more time, and the way in is the way out, it's slow control. Woo! Come to the backs of your back. Feet are together to start. Half moon, split arm, and standing split. Arms to the head. Hands separate, chest up. Right leg forward, big step. Point your left toe, maintain the connection. Bring your arm, hip, leg, chest, everything is down. First, find a parallel. Belly sink, chin is away from your chest, squeeze into the hands, point the toe. Now, open to the arms. Lead with the chest, looking forward, so your left leg reaching to the sky. And then the extension from the head to the toe. Reach forward, reach back, good. Now, reach for the back side of your right heel. You can use your arms as support. Now bend your knee just enough to feed your abdomen to your thighs. Chest into your knee. So you grab your heel, your elbow behind your right calf muscle. Now extend your leg. Keep that connection, abdomen to your thighs, chest into your knee. Good, keep extension. The key is the extension of the two legs. It's gonna keep a strong balance. Then maybe grab the heel, forehead into the chin, and hold it there. Three, we hold for two. Wonderful, hands into the floor. Bring your left foot down, good. As your foot is down into the floor, then slightly come back. Good, keeping your hands up. We go for the left side, that's right. Left foot go forward. Chest up, chin up, and bend your upper body down. Keep the squeeze into your belly. You wanna see the length in the spine. Chin is away from your chest. Looking, sliding 4 to 5 feet in front of you. Hands together. First, find the parallel. Chest down, leg up. Come down, leg up. Straight forward, straight back. Then open to the arms. Lead with a hug. Looking forward, still. Right heel, right toes, reaching to the sky. Focus on the extension, how deep you can go. Good. Start reaching for that left heel. Maybe using your right hand to support. Now bend slightly into your knees. This is going to give you that connection. Your abdomen to your thigh, chest into your knee. Then, when you have the connection, elbows back into the calf muscle, press. The key for this posture is the extension of the two legs. As you extend the two legs, you want to keep into the posture for longer. The abdomen to your thigh, chest into your knee, and one leg for his touching your knee. Keep the extension into the legs. Maybe you grab it with the two hands and hold it three. We hold for two. One more, please. Now, hands go forward. Bring your right foot down first. Press and slowly come back. Inhale it up. And exhale, arms to the side. Coming to the left side of your mat. We go for the warrior process. If you don't guess. Inhale with control, arms to the head. Right foot to the right, 4 to 5 feet, arms down. Looking forward. Toes are in, heels up.
Please inhale, and as you exhale, bend your upper body down from the lower spine. Get the hands towards the floor, and start walking your hands right in between your legs. Now, as your hands go back, pressing your knees back, lifting your tailbone up to the sky, roll more into your toes, and you want to get the crown, the top of the head into the floor. Good. All the way down. If you have the balance, whoo, you can really lift in your feet. But keeping the connection, press with your hands, fingers facing forward. Press your knees back, lifting your tailbone, feel the legs stretching. Your abdomen is trying to go in between your legs, hold, and slowly chin with control. Hands go forward. Open the arms, cinch yourself. Now open the feet, just slightly more, right foot to the right. All the way, bend into your running, balance and sit. We go for that warrior two. So you knee the top of the ankle, bend in, lift into the chest. Okay, dancing warrior. So bring your right hand, palm facing the ceiling, and we go for a reverse warrior. You're reaching with your left fingertips to the heel, or you can go for the bounce. Now try to sit down a little lower. Bend into your elbow, so you feel the extension into the right side of your body from side. Try to go slightly deeper. If it's more tension for your head, look up, relax your head. Looking down, sit down lower. Hold, inhale. And as you exhale, come back to warrior two. Inhale, and as you exhale, just move your arm. Triangle pose, your kanasana. Right elbow in front of your knee. Look up and reaching up. Feel the extension into the arms. Right arm stretching down, left arm stretching down. Left knee is locked. Left foot flat into the floor. Inhale and try to sit down as you exhale into your right knee. Just a little more, hips down. Sit down, go out of the floor. Keep your hips down. Base in, lift into the chest. Now, like a spine twisting, turn and twist your upper body back toward the end. Inhale, control. Use your exhale, come back to the center. Extend your right leg, arms to the head, good. Make your stand a little bit short. Pivot your heel, 45, left foot go forward to the back side of the room. Inhale, to the chin into your chest, and as you exhale, feel that squeeze into your belly, extension to the spine. Forehead, stretching to your knee. Open the hands if you need to. Bend your knee to make that connection. But as soon as you have that connection, don't lose that connection. Press into the floor, use your forehead to push it back. Allow the left hip go forward, and your right hip is sticking toward the ceiling. Hands go forward, right in front of your face, okay? Right into your foot, so you have more strength. Push it in the floor, can you bring your hands and pray? Can your elbows stay low? Trying to lower the knee for a couple inches more. Hold, press into your right foot, very thin and very slow. Very slow, come back so you have the control. Chest up, chin up, good. Facing to the side. Now, left foot to the right foot. Good. Now, you are into the right side of your mat. So we're gonna go for the left side. So inhale, arms to the head. Left foot to the left side. Arms down, chest up, good. Toes in. Heels out, bend your upper body down from the lower spine. Now remember, your abdomen is gonna go right between your thighs. So now go for the heel. So you need to have a traction now. Can grab the heel, go for the upside of your feet. Your elbows start going back behind your calf muscle. So with a strong breath, inhale, start pulling to the heels and stretching your upper body down. So we go for a deeper stretch into the lower back. Chin forward, look forward, and keep pulling, that's the key. Pulling is the object of the stretching. Roll into your toes, lifting your tailbone. Now the top of the head is reaching into the floor in between your legs. If it is easy for you, close your legs. If it is hard, open your legs more and more and reaching, stretching, pressing knees down, hips up to the sky, hold, and slowly with control, chin. Open your arms to the side, chest up, chin up. Come to the center, left foot to the left side. Open your feet wider. Warrior two. So bend to your left knee. Hips down. Sit down and stay down. The spine is in the center. Sometimes it's going to forward. Very cinch yourself. Pivot into the hand. We go for that reverse to fix that. So now lift into that chest. Bend into your knee. You can reach for your right thigh, for your left thigh. Looking down, looking out to the ceiling, trying to sit down a little bit lower. Inhale, and let yourself sit down a little bit more. Inhale, come back to warrior two as you exhale. Babies, inhale, just your arms start to move. Your hips are already there. Left elbow to left knee, reaching for the gap between the big toe and second toe. Remember, feel the extension to the arms. Right knee is locked. Right knee is locked, right foot flat is on the floor. Inhale, use your exhale and try to sit down. Don't allow your belly collapse into your thigh. Lift in from the chair, reaching up to the ceiling. And we go for the tiny spine twisted. Upper body back toward the end. And it's slow with control. Inhale, use your exhale, come back to the center. Extend your left knee. Short your stand. Arms to the head. Moving your right hip to the back side of your mat. Back foot is gonna go 45. Inhale, take the chin into your chest with your legs straight. Round forward the best you can, keeping the legs straight. Forehead is reaching for your knee. If it's not there, open the hands, then bend your knee to make that connection. Without losing that connection, then start pushing your left knee back. And feel the movement, start from your hip, right hip go forward, this time your left hip is sticking out to the ceiling. Can you bring your hands in front of your left foot? Can your hands go back and pray as you continually using your forehead to push it back, push it a little more. Come on, one more time. Hold, squeeze into your belly, and slowly come back with that control. Reaching out to the sky, chest up, chin up, give it to the center, feet together, and relax to the side. Breathe. Wonderful. It's slow control. Now, lifting your knee up with your right hand into your right, into the inside of your leg. You have that flexibility. We're gonna go for your big toe. Hands into your hip. Lift into the chest, always the toe. Good. If your hands and your foot, extend forward, full extension. Lift into the chest. With that control, we're gonna bring your foot back to the right side. It's slow control. Now, extend your left hand, so we're gonna keep a strong balance. And looking for your left fingertips, so it's extra balance there. Lift into the chest. Good, first, bring your hands back. Bring your right foot back to the center. Right there. Good, and slow bend into your knee. Don't lose the foot, we're gonna go for that three pause. Your knee go down, your head go back. Belly cinch yourself. Start with your right hand, followed by your left hand. Keep the squeeze into your belly. Maybe it's enough, it's the hip, but if you're now looking to the floor, bending from the upper body down from the lower spine. Maybe extend your hands into the floor. Maybe this is posture and hold it here. As you hold, feel the extension to your hamstring. You always forget this part. Take a couple of deep breaths. And now, as you feel comfortable, you can bring your body down into the heel. Basing, chest up. Then focus. Don't move your ass. Left hand, right hand, chest up, hips up. And for a couple of seconds, just hold it there. Freeze. Remember, the way in is the way out. Hands go forward. Press into the floor. With control, lifting into the chest. Chest up, chin up. And slowly, when you're ready, release your back down. Give it a good shake if you need to. Left side. With your left hand, bring your knee up from the inner side or grabbing your big toe. Wonderful. Hands into your head. Lift into the chest. Hold and breathe. Inhale, and as you exhale, you extend your leg forward. Now keep the squeeze into your belly. Always stop. Relax your shoulders. Good. Start opening your foot to the left side. Now extend your arm. Feel the strong balance. Looking for your right fingertips. I know you get this one. Come on, slow control. Good. Bring your hand into your thigh. Looking forward, and then bring your leg back. With control, bend into your knee. Don't allow your drop the foot. Heel into your thigh. Knee go back, chest up. And start with your left hand, this time, and then your right hand. Good. Look into the floor, inhale. And as you exhale, hands go forward. Now take a couple of seconds here. Just feel that opening to the hip. When you're ready, start going down to the floor. Good. Arms at the side of your body. Now make sure your knees is in one line from the side. Very cinches up. Start with your left hand, followed by your right hand. Focus on one spot, that's the key. Don't even blink your eyes. Gonna fall, and the way in is the way out. Hands go forward, press into the floor. When you're ready, your knee is locked, your chest up, and hold three. We hold for two, and install the chin. Legs down, check your leg. Good. Lighten into your back. Legs are straight. Drink your water when you need to, take a break when you need to. Take a deep breath, inhale, and a slow exhale. Bend your knees. Bring your feet flat on the floor. Open the feet, hip with the bar. Arms at the side of your body. Pressing the heels into the floor. Tuck the tailbone, lifting your hips to the ceiling. Good. Keep the squeeze into your butt, pushing your knees away from your body. Lower that hip gaze. Now give me tiny pulse. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. What we're doing is a squeeze into your glutes. This is going to activate your lower back. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now hold. Again, your ribcage is in. Squeeze into your belly. Push your knees away from you. Feel the squeeze into your thighs. Pressing the heels into the floor. 5, 4, 3, 2. Chest is down. Belly is down. And your tail will go down. Bring your knees into the chest. Grab your elbows over your knees. Okay, grab your elbows, grab as close as you can. Now start bringing your chest and your head down. Look into the center of your belly and squeeze into your legs. Wind your knee close. Squeeze hard so the lower back, the tailbone is getting close to the floor. Hold it there, freeze. And slowly chin, let's go. Extend your legs, arms to the side, inhale. Slow exhale, bring your feet together, flex your toes, integrate your thighs, arms to the head, please. Tie the belly, tie this, inhale, and roll forward, sit up, big exhale. Turn around, lie down into your belly. So everybody, bring your hands close to the lower rib cage, right here, so your elbows pointing to the ceiling. Heels are touching, pressing the feet into the floor. Pressing the feet down, activate your legs, squeeze in the tailbone, inhale, and then you start lifting that chest up. Even if you need to use your hand, chest up. We're gonna go for a 90 degree angle into your elbows. Elbows in, shoulders away from your chest. Continue with the squeeze into your legs, so activate your lower back as you squeeze into your butt. Look up, chest up, hold, inhale, and as you exhale, bring it down. Extend your arms. Locust pose. Flip your hands, move your body side to side, bring your elbows underneath your belly. Chin forward, look forward. Extend your left leg, right leg is up. Right leg is up to the sky. Now, point the toe and lock the knee. Press into the hands, body go forward, chin is down, shoulders go down, hold, and slow bring it down. Left leg, please, inhale, use your exhale, lifting your leg up. Left leg is up, left knee is up, left hip is up. Press into the hand. Body go forward. Chin is down, shoulders go down, leg out, go up, and slow bring it down. Walking your hands slightly lower. Mouth is in, kiss the towel. Two legs, inhale. And as you exhale, lifting your legs up as high as you can. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slow bring it down. 1. Now bring your arms on the side of your body or right behind your body. Feet are together, squeeze into your inner thighs. Shoulders go back. Inhale, and as you exhale, lifting that chest up. Good. Feel your shoulders going away from your chest, away from your ears. Open the chest. Chest up. Legs up. Go up and slow bring it down. Now bring your hands to the side. Same principle. Extend your arms, heels are touching. Take a deep breath, inhale, and as you exhale, arms, head, legs, lift into the sky. And feel, shoulders away from your ears. Your thumb, big thumbs, pointing to the sky. Fingertips aligned with the top of your head.
Squeeze into your inner thighs. You want to see your feet together, your heels together. Inhale one more time. Reach up, and as you exhale, bring it down. Start bending your knees. Reach for the outside of your feet. And grab the feet, grab the ankle. Relax your shoulders. Take a deep breath. Inhale, and as you exhale, kick into the hands. So hard, so you're lifting that chest. Kick so hard, so you open to the chest. Kick so hard, so you're lifting your thighs. Roll slightly forward. Now look up, so the top of the spine, deep back bend, chest up, go up, and slow bring it down with control. Relax your arms to the side, and base for a couple of breaths. Look into the right shoulder. Inhaling, and exhale with control. Second ball, bend your knees. This time, if you grab your ankles, reach for your toes. Arms are straight, elbows locked. Now relax your shoulders. Take a deep breath, inhale, and exhale, kick into the hand. Remember, your legs is the power. So lift them from your thighs. Now look up, we're looking for the total spine, landing back bending. Keep kicking, don't stop the kick. Look up, chest up, go up, one more, hold, and slowly chin with control. Face to the left, and relax to the side. So inhale, and slow exhale. Good, bring your front arms into the floor for Sphinx pose. Your elbows underneath your shoulders. Open the hands, don't close, open. Pressing the fingertips into the floor. Now we're gonna squeeze into your belly and lifting that chest off onto the floor. Good. I'm gonna give you a couple of options. You can stay here or lifting your tailbone off the floor. Good, maybe it's enough, so feel the squeeze into your belly. Continue pressing to the floor, looking for that index. If you feel strong, you can lift your knees off the floor. Wonderful. Now, push your heel forward. Elbows go in. Focus into your breath. It's only 10 seconds. Full forearm plank. Press your elbows. Good. Feel the rotation to the scapula. Heel go forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and you want to go for a high plank, so your hands down to the floor, back side. Good. Now, I'm going to bring your right knee behind your right hand, left knee behind your left hand. You can keep your big toes to touch, or you can open the feet so you can sit down into the floor. Option. So your hands go back into the feet, or if you keep your big toes to touch, just bring your hands behind you. Fingers is pointing forward. And slow, we're gonna go down one and more at a time. Feel the extension. It's only to go a slightly deeper. Fix front pose. Now, maybe it's enough right here, but if you feel comfortable, drop the head back. The top of the head and the back of your head. Arms of the head, please, if you feel strong. Grab your elbows and press your elbows down. Look into the belly and maintain that heart and chest reaching to the ceiling. Don't worry if your knees doesn't touch today. Just keep your knees into the floor. Chest up. Just a hold it and freeze. Inhale, and as you exhale, start with your elbows. The top of the head, then start coming back. Walking your hands to the front of your back. Bring your knees together. Hat towards. Heels are touching, knees toes are touching. Very simple. Inhale, arms of the head. Now, feel the squeeze into your belly. And as you exhale, bend your upper body down from the lower spine. Your abdomen into your thighs. Your chins, your forehead is touching into the floor, so your fingertips is touching the floor. Continue stretching. Keep reaching for the front of your back with your hands, so your elbows and scapula feel the extension. Inhale, you're reaching forward, and as you exhale, bring your tailbone back. So it's an extension from the tailbone to the fingertips. It's a forward and back extension. Eyes open, breathing is normal, 3. We hold for 2. Now, keep your belly in, inhale, lifting your hands, lifting your head, and with control, lifting that chest up to the sky. We're gonna lift into your knees. Open the feet, hit with a pad. Bend your elbows in cactus, bring your hands into the lower back. Now, feel your elbows going back, open that chest, hand support, very same, chest up,
and like the first vibrating, relax your head back. Go for a halfway position and extend your right hand, right heel, left hand, left heel. Now feel your hips going forward to the front side of your mat. Bend is all up to the sky to maintain a total spine deep by bending. Remember, your eyes open, your breathing is as normal as possible. You are amazing today. Hold the breath. Inhale. As you exhale, use your hand to support your lower back. Just so you know. Feet up to gaze. And just sit down into the heels. Hands into your thighs. And just stay seated. Feel that energy start to flow. In a deep back bending, it's a lot of energy to flow into your body. A lot of opening. A lot of emotion coming up. So you just stay with it. Don't react. Just allow it to flow. We go deeper and stronger, second set. When you're ready, come back into your knees. Keep that distance into your knees and your hips. Arms of the head, please. Start the extension. Bend your elbows, rotation from the shoulders, support your lower back. Belly sink, lift into the chest, inhale. And as you said, remember, everything starts from the top. So relax your hip back. It's the cervical. Upper body go back, thoracic back. Now we go deeper as you reach for the heels. Now push your feet forward to activate your lumbar area. Lifting your heart and chest up to the ceiling. Inhale, push your feet forward to the front of your mat. Exhale, open the heart and chest up to the ceiling, total spine with back pain. Keep the squeeze into your butt. Keep the protection of your lower back through. We hold for two. And slowly come back, supporting your lower back, lower, middle, upper spine, and you sit down, stay with yourself. You can do a child pose, you can lie down into your back, whatever that works for you, but just stand and sit down, it's just the energy you start to flow. Inhale, and exhale. And if you go down into your back, sit down, and if you do child pose, come back to a seated. Heels are touching, big toes are touching, rabbit pose. Extend your hands, reach for the heels. Fingers in, your thumbs out. Don't twist your hands, just extend. Inhale, tuck the chin into the chest, and as you exhale, feel the squeeze into your belly. Pull, pull as hard as possible to get a connection forehead, extension to your lips. Inhale, use your exhale, so your belly go in, your tailbone reach into the sky, roll forward like a wheel, so the top of the head is touching the floor. Now, press the feet and your heels into the floor, keeping your heels together, and if there's any gap between your forehead and your knees, just walk in your knees one by one. Everybody, relax your shoulders, take a deep breath, inhale. Use your exhale, and for a couple inches more, hips up, go up, and slowly chin. Slowly come back, inhale, and exhale, wonderful. Bring your hands to the side, extend your legs. Right leg is straight, cornerwise, left knee is under the floor, amazing. Arms of the head, please. Turn to the right side and grab your right foot. Chin to your chest, stomach is in, forehead is touching to your right knee. Pull into your toes, your elbows to the left elbow rolling, left shoulder rolling. And slowly come back, chin. Arms of the head. Left leg is straight now. Right knee is into the floor. Turn your body to the left and grab your left foot. Chin to your chest. Forehead reaching for your knee. Keep your elbows in, close to your calf muscle. Emphasis in the right elbow rolling, right shoulder, press in the knee. Heel go forward, flexing your toes. For a couple inches more, trying to lock the knee, hop. And slowly chin. Just extending your legs. Arms on the head. Reach for your toes. Bend your knees if you need to, but maintain a strong grip. Walking your hip back, inhale, lift into the chest. Remember, always focus on the extension. Inhale, and as you exhale, your abdomen to your thigh, chest into your knee, and your forehead reaching for your toes. Pull harder, so even the small toes is facing you. Elbows go down, like a Padma Hastasana. Feel the extension of the top of the spine. One day the top, the crown of your head reaching for your toes. Eyes open, keep breathing as normal, pull to your toes, hold, and slowly change, come back.
When I open the feet as wide as you can, as wide as you can,
chest up,
good. Bring your hands slightly forward, bend your knee if it's too much tension into your hamstring. Good, when I bring your right arm inside of your right knee, right here, we're gonna go for that extension into the left side. So left arm reaching up, and then it's reaching for your toes. It's okay if you not reaching, if you not touch your toes. But now, more than the bring your left shoulder forward, you wanna bring your left shoulder back. Feel that open into the chest. The best you can, keeping your hips into the floor. Sometimes your hips, your left hip will start to lift. Good. Keep focusing to that open to the chest. Feel the extension to the left side. Inhale and exhale, go slightly deeper. Every little strong. Every body, upper body by hold. First, bring your hands back, left hand. Press into your right hand. Good. We're gonna go to the left side. Now use your left elbow in front of your left knee. Right here. Lifting your heart and chest up to the ceiling. Inhale, right arm up and reach for your toes. Remember, the tendency is falling forward. Lean with that elbow so you're open to the chest. Make sure your hips stay down. Don't lift your hips on the floor. Right hip stay down. Focus on the extension to the side of your body. Looking up, if it's too much tension, looking down to the floor, continue with extension to the right side. Couple inches more. Inhale, and as you exhale, you access more muscle connection. Relax into the body. 3, 2, and slowly come back. First, release your right back. Press with your left hand. Now your hands go forward. Inhale, reaching up to the sky. All the way up. Focus on the extension from the tailbone to the sky. And slowly bring your hands forward. The tendency is to collapse very easy at the front. Maintain the extension to the spine, your chest up. And keep reaching your hands forward to the front side of the room. Inhale, up and exhale. Don't allow your body collapse. Continue with extension. It's going to give you more depth. A long run, more depth into the posture. Maybe your front arms, maybe your hand, maybe your upper body is down, but continue with extension to the upper body. Inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. One more inhale. Now stay for your exhale, so make it longer. Use your hands, start walking your hands close to the body. Close to the body. Use your hands, grab your knees. Now give a good squeeze into your knees. Even if your feet lift to the floor, chest up. Good. Just feel that open to the hip. Now bring your hands behind your knees, right in the crease of your knees, lifting and chest up. Lifting your leg up. We're gonna go for a bobos. Now remember, lifting from the chest, looking for the gap between the wall and the ceiling when they meet. So looking chest up, looking up. Now start with control. Bring your lower ball, upper ball. Can you extend your arm? And we're gonna go down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. You're strong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And slowly bring it down. And just hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, breathing high, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slow bring it down to the floor. So strong into your belly, so strong into your core. Inhale and exhale. Now to reverse that open into your
your abdomen or the extension. Bend your knees, bring your feet flat into the floor. Open the feet, hip width apart. Now your hands are reaching, maybe touching into the ankles. We're gonna go for a yoga bridge. And if you feel strong, the second set and the third set, we go for the wheel. First, variation one, pressing the heels down. Tuck the tailbone, lifting your hips up to the ceiling. Now we're gonna go a little bit higher than the first bridge. Up, up, up. So you squeeze your elbows together, your scapula start to touch, tuck the chin into your chest, and the best you can, continue lifting your hips up. Press the heels into the floor, squeeze your arms together, feel the extension into your neck, very important, extension, not compression. Chest up, hips up, hold. Release your hands first, open to the scapula. First your rib cage, then your belly, then your tailbone down to the floor. So you go step by step. Now you can do the same thing in the second set or go for that wheel. So your fingers pointed to the ceiling, bend your hands, fingers facing back. Now fingers is facing to that shoulders, elbows pointed to the ceiling. Keeping your feet flat, press the heels down, lifting that tailbone, press into the head and the top of the hips on the floor. Now, walking your hands slightly closer, keeping your elbows in. Don't allow your elbows open, keep them in. Now, press into the head and lift it into the heels. Heels up, press in the hands. The best you can, we go for the extension into your arms, one leg. Keep looking for your butt, keep pressing to the floor. One more time, inhale, and stay for your exhale. And start bringing the top of the head down first. Heels down. Good. Upper body, medial, and lower body. Moving your knees to the right and slowly to the left. We're gonna go one more time. You can do bridge or you can do wheel. Fingers in, fingers back, fingers pointing to the shoulders. Don't allow your elbows open. Keep your elbows always turning inside. So press into the heels, press into the hands, first the top of the hip. There's inhale, and then yourself press into the hand, lift into the heel, press into your arm. And everybody, you are here. Give me five, inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale, two. Exhale, three. Four. One more. Inhale. Step for your exhale, press in the heel, press in the arm, and slow, very slow. Elbows still in, face in. Top of the head, the back of the head, upper body. Bring your hands into the chest. Move your knees side to side. Roll to the right and to the left. Right and left. Extend your legs. Inhale, arms on the head, please. Tuck the tailbone in, that is an inhale, and sit up. Good, keep facing to the right side. Bring your left knee to the floor. Right foot into the front of your left knee corner, keeping your feet flat. Make sure your sit bone is getting a connection equal into the floor. Your right hand is gonna go into the base of your spine, left arm is up and over. Use your elbow to press into your knee. You have the flexibility using your left hand, grab your left knee. Right hand press into the floor, inhale up, and exhale, start looking over to the left shoulder. And as you're looking over, get more body weight into the right hip, so your hips stay down. Inhale up, and exhale, twist a little more. Using your right hand, reaching for your left arm. Lift into the chest, using your arm, left shoulder go forward, inhaling up, and exhale, twist. One more twist, and slowly chin with control. Give it a good release if you want to. And we go for the left side. Right knee is down, left foot in the front of your left knee. Sit bone into the floor. Left hand in the base of the spine. Remember, using your elbow to press into your knee. You have a flexibility, reach for your right knee. Press into the floor, maintain the extension. It's gonna give you more time. Inhale, reach up, and exhale, start looking over the left shoulders. Inhale, up and twist. As you go to the left side, body weight into the left hip. Reach with your left hand to the right thigh. Go for that full twist. Inhale up. And every exhale, go deeper. Twist stronger. Twist. Give it one more twist. Twist. And slowly let go. Give a good release if you want to. Extend your legs, extend your arms. Inhale and extend the feet again, arms of the head. Tie the leg down, sit and sit up. Come into the center of your mat and we're going to finish with a couple of active breathing. Hands into your thighs, lifting that chest up, relax into the shoulders. Let's finish strong. Inhale. Exhale. Give me halfway. Everybody. Exhale. Maintain the spine straight. Relax into the shoulders. And just focus on the squeeze into your belly. Coming from the center of your belly. I hope to see you next time, and everybody, namaste.